Move, because of stupid smoke, bro.
No shot.
What a stupid smoke.
There's no shot.
I hit him like... I don't know. Low?
Nah, he's killing the game.
What was my damage? I didn't see.
118.
Oh, so that's not too bad compared to you.
Now that you're here, Taj, we're about to sell. We've been just running through this lobby.
Close
198.
Enough.
With one gun. Kid had one gun.
I had a...
Oh, my God.
A Mastiff and a G7. My
bread.
Mastiff and G7. What else do you want from me? What else?
You literally had a shotgun there. That's crazy.
Yeah, and it did 11 damage. It did 11 damage. I should have stayed to my G7.
Get in his fucking face.
I couldn't move because of smoke. I was over here coughing the whole time.
Oh, this guy needs to fix his ears, man. This guy's ears are just... his ears are chalked.
Who?
It's a terrible fight. Nice.
Your stepdad. Oh,
my fucking Horizon is sold.
Jesus Christ, you guys got fucking way fast.
That was bad.
Oh, we're just going.
Yeah.
8, though. We'll take that. My fucking Horizon was kind of frying before that point, though. 1,100 damage with 9 squads left. Cannot complain. Gained some points. You feel me?
I got my Re-40 off 5. Mary, what a pig.
You're real bro. Fucking close, Taj.
Yeah.
I got dick for shit.
I'm only like 280 off.
I'm telling you, you're gonna be fucking hyped though. Like the second you hit D4 and we queue like 2 or 3 games with me on this account, you're gonna be like, goddamn. Like these lobbies are fucking fun.
Hey, bitch.
They get significantly better once you cross that threshold.
I promise you guys, I don't care as much as you do. I promise you.
I just have my alt 9.
Holy fucking nade spam, Batman.
God, man. Oh, yeah, daddy.
You fuck him up, Girk, I believe. You ego chow the fuck out those kids.
I mean, shit on them. Die.
Oh my god, man. I need help. I just doesn't scan him. He's my shield. He's great armor.
Oh my, his teammate. Holy crap.
ETV, Mr. Rice Boy.
Oh, get me out of this lobby, ain't no way.
This was one and a teenager beamed me. It's this game, bro.
You would fucking shit your pants, though, Taj, at the inconsistencies and teammates I've had in the last 5 games. I had 2 plat teammates. I had 1 gold teammate, and I had red number, I think it was like 741. Or 740, no, it was like 746 or some bullshit, wasn't it? Like, he was like about to D-rank out of red.
Yeah, it was like 3 or 4 off.
And what sucks is he was worse than the fucking plat teammates. Get in there, piggy.
Victory is assured. But can we make it stunning?
That voice in your head, trust it.
Only the best for my friends.
All my teammates are dead.
This is your champion.
Run fast, hit fast, win fast.
Where you wanna go, little piggy?
Wherever.
Why not land here? It is beautiful.
I think you misunderstood my intention when I asked for your heart.
Break legs, my friends. Metaphorically. Bend your knees when you land.
Who the fuck is that going so fast? Did you see that?
Yeah, I don't know if that's like a bug or what.
Brother.
It's gotta be a
there
bug.
There ain't no way.
Probably a mirage team. Land left.
Hostile over there. Keep your eyes peeled. An enemy landed.
Did that shit in that building in there?
Went right. I'm left now.
We can try to take this if we want.
Long way to the next ring. Lots of ground means lots.
Is that you fighting him?
Yeah. I think we run. Just run.
One minute until the ring closes. Still, I bet we'll find something good here.
By the way, I never let these thoughts see the light of day.
Your team's here.
45 seconds. Ring far.
They're getting pushed by another team.
I didn't really find shit.
Get back. The ring is called open the old-fashioned way.
I can use that.
Optics here. Close range.
The first legend.
We got pretty kid at R9 though. All things considered.
Warning. Ring closing.
Ring moving.
Attention. The champion has been eliminated.
Even jumpers cannot resist the flame.
Laser sight here. Level 3.
Whose man's is this? I like this guy. This guy just ran up and gave me a bunch of cool stuff.
Checking for loot here.
The only good Wraith you'll run into all year.
Antagonist spotted over there.
That's
looting
bullets.
Over there.
They're right above us, Taj. Coming
care
this way.
Target over there.
Yeah, I got
care package on the way. I like the sound of that.
They're shooting at me.
They spotted me.
Keep running.
Another team to your left.
Yeah, just run.
Recharging my shields.
Care package over there.
Hold on, I need to heal.
Shield 99 here.
Shut up.
My teammate is live on Twitch with one viewer and has follower only chat on.
Much respect.
Nah, that's kind of savage. I fuck with that.
Recharging my shields.
All right, doctor, show me in your Twitch viewer where we're going.
Well, if you looked him up and it says one, you're the one.
I say care package over there.
By the way, the Twitch viewer, it's me.
I've got eyes on this. What a nice supporter.
Wait. Follow, do you like, do you subscribe? Let him know.
I gave him none of those.
You enjoy your stay?
I'm gonna go type in his Twitch chat. Good comms, good comms. Thanks for talking to your teammates.
Going to phase.
Extended heavy mag here. Level 2.
Nemesis.
Extended light mag here. Level 2. Shield battery here.
And you have to be a follower for 30 minutes to type in his chat.
Cancel that.
What the fuck?
That's not demon time, I respect it.
Thank you.
Yeah, he's instantly losing the one follower he's gotten this year. That's crazy.
No, I'm about to put my shit on the same thing, bro. I need loyalty, man.
I have an extended sniper mag here. Level 3.
Shotgun bolt here. Like, level 3.
Or something.
Fuck me. Fuck me.
Oh my god.
Reload. That was the end of
did
that
just
squad.
Ryan,
cover me over here.
Else. This way, Gert. This way, this way, this way, this way, this way.
Someone's got a shot on me. Pretty sure.
We can beat him through tunnel this way.
You're gonna cut, you can cut him, you can cut him off.
Look out, enemy here!
The other team ran away, but the team coming out of the storm.
Hold on, I need to heal.
Going to phase. Recharging my shields.
Healing.
I hear you. Coming.
Sorry,
he's porting you. He's porting you. Just trying to stay alive. Imagine.
Oh my god.
We should go here.
I'm recharging my shields.
Nice. What a W for, you know what?
W, right?
Those are rare, dude. Those are fucking rare.
Yeah, typically the Wraith would just be gone.
Doing his own thing.
Into queue later. See you never. That's kind of how my team is right now. These kids are all fucking dog shit.
Patching myself up.
I need energy.
Oh no, he's bad. Like bad, bad, bad.
Light ammo here.
I mean, he don't talk to his chat. He don't talk to me. He doesn't respond when somebody follows, and he's full sprinting away from his team as fast as he can, as an octane.
We've got a
meet. Just like
you,
bro.
If you want
it,
bag it.
What are you trying to get at?
Bro, he's just the top 1% of players. Gotta act like that.
Fucking number 3 octane NA. There's a purple armor in that building.
There is so much action, but yeah, you're literally running up on a guy right in front of you directly.
He's low key a bitch, so.
Yeah.
get to the next ring. If you go down, I'm not carrying you.
You're welcome, Dr. Savage.
Open up shop and shut him down. Recharging my shields.
Acting full fucking rent. Respect.
Don't mind if I do. Remember who hooked you up. I've got your back.
Just 10 seconds left.
You just run.
There's someone here.
How much energy do you have?
Warning. Ring movement in progress.
We're all outside the ring, what? And a wall of death is coming our way. What?
Yeah, just get like one rack.
Yeah.
Energy ammo here.
Okay. I could put that to use.
Attention. Delivery
care package coming in.
What is this fucking doing?
Opening fire.
Come to me, come to me, come to me.
Need to recharge my shields.
Recharging shields.
Yep.
Just run.
Need to recharge my shields.
Hold on, I need to heal.
Yeah, they're behind me 100%. Okay, so the one teammate's not talking because she's a woman.
Fair
enough. That purple?
They do get harassed a lot.
Oh, yeah, I don't blame them.
They're coming. They're on us.
Already?
Yep.
I jumped.
Another team on us behind you.
I'm taking fire.
Run.
Healing.
I'm recharging.
Throwing through my grenade. They spotted me. I'm taking them down.
I can't make it.
Just go.
Yep.
They're coming. They're like already here.
I'll try to get out. There's two full teams there.
Follow me.
Reloading. Bleeding out.
I just can't, man. The Pathfinder is already on you. Dude, this guy is one dude on you.
But there's no way you're still fucking pushing these kids. This is why you get wrath, it's because you're stupid, not because you're a woman. Good shot.
Found some materials. 30 seconds to be somewhere else.
Heard someone. In that building, yeah.
Ten seconds to get to the ring. Healing!
Being delivered.
Don't drive out.
Oh, you're the fucking best. I take back everything I said about your Twitch. I want to run like you don't know me though, because they're gonna ape this res. Okay, what was in that gold box? Is there armor and shit in there? Awesome.
Biggie boy. Did he ping that?
You did.
I did not. My hands are off the keyboard, brother.
I think it's because like when your timer ran out.
On me way.
I know I'm not coming back. There's nothing I can do.
I could play backside, but then I'm like kind of dead.
Let's head that way.
Nah, you're chilling.
What do you think?
Do what you can. I think you got plenty of time to get up here and scout it out. There's definitely a rat to your left, though. Like in that little cubby down there. I guarantee it. I heard that guy in that building.
Yeah, I heard him too.
I've got a minute to dig up something good before the ring closes.
Yeah, I can hear him. I hear him moving. That way, yeah. Like, I think I heard him trying to climb something.
I've got 45 seconds. I could probably grab a few more things.
That's that guy, yeah. Between the
I just don't know how many there are.
I need the robot if you guys see it two times or three times.
I mean, that's a good KP, though. Just one more, might have good loot. You're calling it's
multiple.
Only 30 seconds left. I'd better be smart with it.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, what if these guys are rats if they're fucking multiple of them?
Ten seconds to get to the ring.
Holy shit. He's climbing.
I'm gonna have ult in like 10 seconds. We can grab the shit out of it.
He's standing still down there.
I'm gonna drop ult inside.
You follow this pipe all the way, yeah.
Hold helm.
Just back.
Okay.
That team's gonna ape that fight to your right. Alright, there you are.
Airstrike.
Oh, I didn't make it.
Oh.
Don't worry, controller Andy's coming.
Aim assist Andy?
Aim assist Andy.
Is that you?
I saw your aim assist Andy, bro. That dude was terrible.
Yeah, he not
bro,
it.
Bro, you can't throw this thing at all, dude.
Taking fire.
Yeah, that guy sucks behind you. Five damage. And enemy shield. Oh, you see my Discord
45
banner?
Seconds.
Let me to take.
He's a wee
squad fell for
well, okay, let's go down.
Oh, is that when she's twirling the dude? He's just like...
Yo, that is the smartest smoke I have ever seen in my life.
Dude, that scene...
Does that shit work? Does it stick to it?
Where are you at, Albert? What is it?
Killed that Reese Titan guy.
The who?
Rice. Rod Rice.
No idea. Reese.
Kid Bug. Historia's dad.
Ah.
Jafiel. Yeah, they just killed that big.
The fat old piggy dragon himself.
That's a piggy dragon, yep.
Oh, you're not even at the end of that season yet. The end of that season goes crazy.
Nah.
You saw Beast Titan though by now, right?
Yeah.
Okay, that's
it's gotta be his dad, right? Because they did like a flashback and like they showed his dad doing shit and his dad's covered in hair. So it's gotta be his dad, right? It's gotta be his dad.
Wait, who?
Dude, don't worry about it.
I'm calling it.
Dude, don't worry about it. Just watch the show.
The dude's a I love him.
Beast Titan?
Yeah, I love him. I love his little face. I love his face.
Wait. Okay, never mind. I'm not gonna say anything. All right.
Well,
I don't think you know.
Well, I saw him get out, and he's blonde with glasses.
Yeah.
And he's ripped.
Why is he ripped? Because they're
anime.
Yoked.
Yeah, like what's his face? Aaron's like all tied up, because Historia's dad is trying to like eat him or whatever, and like Aaron's fucking jacked, brother. And
I'm wait till season four, bro. That dude's built different. Yeah.
You're telling me this kid's like 14, 15?
Mm-hmm.
This motherfucker's ripped. Shit show makes me feel inferior.
I've seen the future. Now I just need to get there.
Taj, wait till he get. Hey, I know he's gonna hit me up, Taj, when he gets to the end of the season where he shows the. No, this is a non spoiler, but where the Levi's him scene.
Oh, yeah.
Levi is him.
Yeah, but it's not to the Levi's
Every
him scene.
Every time
they
show that motherfucker, I'm like, he really me for real.
Dude, relax. Me. You are he not.
Me.
You're like him. The absolute
Come
opposite.
Come on.
Bro, you're Reese, bro, for real.
Are
dragging
you
yourself
me?
Across the floor.
Are you kidding me?
That's you to the kitchen. Jesus.
Yeah. Are you kidding me right now? You think I'm putting in any effort to go get food?
Hold on to your kills, darlings.
That boy Uber eats it.
It comes to me.
I pay extra for them to come inside. Hand it up and put it on my desk.
What?
What?
Come inside.
Wait, what?
What do you mean by that?
Dude. Oh my God. Dude, I didn't mean it.
You mean something. Let's get this guy charged. Beat his ass. Punch him away. He's scared.
I hit him 71.
I heard him.
Bad boys are shooting at me. Shield recharging.
Shot at an enemy shoot.
Deal, fucking shoot. There she goes.
44
flash.
It's outside
on the roof now.
Bye
bye. Yeah. I'm him.
So, Taj, Clay, question for you.
What up?
How good is Hunter Hunter actually?
I like it. It's probably one of my favorite.
Overall, solid.
Like, I like the characters a lot.
Yeah, the characters are like the big draw to it. Guys in here, I think.
We get a lot of TikTok clips.
Yeah, you're gonna
There's
like
scenes.
My next one's gonna be Demon Slayer, by the way.
Okay, yeah, that's a good one.
I'm only doing one at a time. I'm not multitasking.
That's
smart,
to be honest. Because you'll just get lost. That's like what I have a problem with. I just get lost and like.
Yeah, and then you're just watching TV just to watch it.
Yeah, you definitely. Honestly, dude, but you know, Attack on Titan, like, you can tell already, like, the story's pretty deep, like, and you have to, like, kind of pay attention for. You're not there yet. You're not to the craziness yet. Oh, to be
yeah,
fair.
You, like, yeah, towards the like
every episode really
not happening. End, but
that is like unnecessary in my opinion.
But it turns into like all of it's necessary. Just trust when it comes to that.
I vote that he doesn't watch Demon Slayer, but watches the shorter but oh so good Chainsaw Man.
That is also a good one.
Chainsaw Man's a fucking W. I like that show.
It's not over yet, though.
Yeah, well, either is Demon, but Demon's a lot further.
I mean,
yeah, but you can watch Chainsaw Man and, like, watch it to its completion of what there is right now.
I mean, yeah.
And be caught up.
Yeah, there's like 10 episodes, 11 episodes.
Yeah, and the dubbed version is out now. If
it is required, there you go.
Do you watch the dubbed version?
I watch the dubbed version because I watch it laying in bed, which is stupid because we watch all of our shows with subtitles.
There's a lot of boxes here.
So
you watch
stupid.
Dub with subtitles?
No, so we watch all TV.
Oh, just in general?
They're going on a V-Vector.
Well, my hearing's kind of shit.
It's a pred team.
And then Bailey like subtitles, but if I have to hear all of it, it's so loud, like, you could never lay in bed.
Kurt, can you stop moving in the
Kurt, what are you
mic?
Doing, bro?
There's people back here. I thought you were in the tunnel still.
No, bro.
How do I get to you?
You're fine, Daddy. Dude. Just take the port.
Dude, what port, Daddy?
Oh, no, he's on top of it.
Oh, dear God.
Yeah, no, Daddy.
This kid is lost.
And there's a team flying on my cock. On my cock.
Yeah, you're dead.
He's dying. We just leave, honestly, maybe.
Alright, let's go.
I just got punched. Bro,
Oh, they're landing on Gert's
down
base.
Squad mate.
You guys care more.
Let's honor them with a win.
Jesus Christ.
Oh yeah, Gert's getting.
How are you where you are?
Punched out. Purple man punched out.
There's a tunnel where we went down.
Yeah. Oh the yeah. There.
That's the first time I've seen somebody get punched by an assault rifle.
They're walking toward us. That's them. That's them.
Leva Clay viewed my profile 16 Reds. Minutes ago.
When?
What
profile?
TikTok.
TikTok, I guess.
It's a bunch of preds.
It's because Gerg actually posted something.
I didn't think I did it 16 minutes ago, though.
What is this?
They're just stalks. I'm always watching.
I don't understand algorithms. I'm fucking over it.
I bet you are, you fucking Greek.
Okay. Hmm? Hiring a social media advisor. People in here.
You got a new kill leader.
So I'm coming.
The times of battle have changed.
I guess that. Yeah, he deaf, so.
He deaf, though.
Protect us clocking in.
Gosh, I see you with the packet super
close. Give me a sec.
Where
heard him.
Hey, hooked us up with some
music. Yeah, happening again,
maybe
bro.
Maybe they popped out. No, brother, I never lie about their being here. Never.
Under attack. Reinforce them out.
Oh, there you go. I have no idea where they're actually. Okay. I don't even. Did they just do that to run?
I
honestly no idea where they even are. They like recalled their drone.
I'm so confused.
Do you want to go back?
I'm getting word that Demon Slayer is hot.
What?
Can y'all confirm that?
What? So that.
From a clip, Florida, so credibility is at about
50%. Who said
that? He said that Demon Slayer is hot. Like good, like a good show.
Wait, who said that though?
Well, Florida.
My buddy Boatman.
Oh.
Yeah,
I mean, if hot means good, then yeah, but.
That's what he meant.
Okay.
Or do you mean like he was beating his meat to it?
I mean, I wouldn't deny it.
Yeah, there's really none of that in that show. I mean, there is like what? Round that one two. Scene from the newest episode, Taj? No.
I haven't even watched the newest series.
We're in the ring. Time to hold court.
Yeah, yeah. We watched the movie theater. That episode.
Oh.
You were beating your meat in a movie theater?
No, dude. I'm just saying the only scene.
Kids. Oh,
In the building?
Just run.
Oh, dude, I hit him for 150. I didn't know you were running.
It's a full fucking squad. They're about to.
Dude, I waste two of them. I'm out of control or trust. Jesus.
I thought the priority is trying to res Gurk, or no? His kids are left.
Have faith in the aim assist, Andy.
Just take up top here.
Yeah.
Let's go, Andy. Let's
go. The kill leader has been eliminated.
Mine. Oh my.
What the fuck?
Oh. Alright. Oh, there's the other team too. Fuck, bro. I got Sheila and Nemesis at the same time. I never died faster.
Squads have been cut in half. Makes it easier to eat.
Damn, you saw it two times in a pill. I don't think I've seen that shit all day.
Like, you're beating it in movie theaters?
No, man.
It's not what I heard.
We're closing in 1 minute.
That's what you want to hear, close. Bro.
Good.
Yeah.
Reinforcing my emotion.
No, man.
It's just close the door.
Yeah, I'll just get off my fucking cock, bro.
He's still chasing you?
No.
It's just everywhere.
We're closing in 45 seconds, and I'm next to
you. Death Note's another good one. Gurk, you can watch.
Death Note is good.
I know about that show. I don't know if I like it, though.
I mean, it's about like a smart guy that just...
Yeah, but I feel like it's gloomy. It's got that creepy little looking thing.
I mean, it's extremely... It's very cat and mouse type show. Like,
I mean, I already know the story about it, though.
Yeah, people outsmarting each other. So, if you'd like that, then...
But I feel like I already know the story.
You don't.
No, and I feel like Death Note's kind of one of those required shows.
He writes the names in the book and then they die.
Yes, not the whole thing.
Oh, well, GG.
10 seconds. It's like the world's next greatest detective close. Tries to find out who's has the notebook.
Who's the creepy little monster dude?
There's no monsters. Should we talk about our show? Oh.
He's talking about Ryuk.
Ryuk, yeah. That's
the
it's Shinigami.
Stay behind this protection. You're staying with me, bro. You're saying words. What do they mean?
Shinigami, it's the god of death.
Okay.
Or a god of death?
Yeah, it's a Shinigami, because there's a bunch of Japanese folklore. There's like a ton of demons. And like demons.
I mean, I like his face, I don't like his body. Recharging
my eagle shield. Why, fuck.
Whatever you do, like, do not watch the live action one. Do not watch
that. That shit is cheap.
It is.
No, I
awful.
I didn't watch it, but I, like, was interested when it came out because I was like, oh, we'll see how this goes. And, like, all of the reviews were like, this is garbage.
It's dude.
What sucks, it has so much, like,
well, it's Netflix. Like,
it
Netflix
had such a good possibility of fucking being fantastic.
Just
you know
like Cowboy
I mean?
Bebop, they butchered. Netflix butchered that too.
Behind you, Dodge.
I didn't see that.
It's bad, bro. Don't watch it.
You know what Netflix killed it on though? Fucking Edge Runners.
Oh, well, that actual anime, yeah.
Edge Runners is like top three shows I've ever seen ever.
It's great.
I want to rewatch
that. Who's spawn beacon over there?
No, I'm talking about like anime live action,
oh,
needing
like
not Netflix, just in general, yeah. Just any adaptation in general for anime live action.
I don't think any anime live action is good.
No,
like
they're terrible.
Dragon Ball Z was garbage, the Pokemon, well,
yep.
I guess that Detective Pikachu, you watch that Detective Pikachu show or movie?
Oh, no, I didn't actually watch that.
It's not terrible, but it's definitely not.
Like the Avatar
like,
one was god awful,
oh,
you know,
it's
not technically anime,
one.
But still, it's terrible, yeah.
How's that not anime? It's animation.
It's anime is Japanese, like, only. So, like...
Avatar's not Japanese?
Nah, it's American. Just like,
yeah,
like a Chinese anime is not considered anime. It's, like, called something else. I don't know what it's called, but... If you're being technical, but it's all animation. I don't know. I was just letting you know.
Avatar is good anyway,
I'm
regardless.
To ask you, Clay, if I should watch Rosario and Vampire.
Watch what?
Rosario and Vampire.
Care package over there. I've never even heard of that.
All right.
Or how about single seating fucking Princess Mononoke?
Single seating.
Like you could, like I'm saying you could sit there and watch Princess Mononoke in one sitting. It's a movie, the Studio Ghibli movie.
I've only watched Howl's Moving Castle.
Mononoke is good. You'd probably like that one. Animation's very, very similar.
I need to watch more Studio Ghibli.
Play, did you watch the Sonic movies?
Nah.
Neither did I.
Never big a Sonic kid, so.
You never played the games or anything growing up?
I played it like one time and I was like, this is weird. I'm not a fan. I'd rather play Call of Duty.
Play, you really haven't seen Princess Mononoke?
Mm-mm.
Taj of You?
No.
That's like a hugely popular like anime movie.
Ghibli's like films are like its own breed. They're like the Disney of Japan.
Yeah.
Versus
six kids.
Look, supplies. You would like that. You should watch that.
Have you seen Your Name?
I have
or
not.
Silent Voice? Those are two great anime movies. Especially Silent Voice. Taj has watched it. He can vouch.
Down low right.
Say Silent Voice.
Down
yeah,
low, right.
Silent. They're both.
You guys can
Netflix.
Craft an alternator. I can drop some ammo.
They're right here. Right. Broken. Why are they doing? Can we even? Yeah, keep throwing in there. Yeah, good.
What a beautiful, beautiful man.
I think the most similar like animation style and everything I can do to
you guys bring me heavy
is probably like Spirited Away.
Drop
yeah, but I just
kinda
took
similar.
It though.
Oh,
I can drop you some.
I actually fuck with that movie.
Actually, I can just cross some.
But Spirited Away?
Yeah.
It's not. I think you, if you like that, you'll like Princess Mononoke a lot, man. If you like
that. Scene of like the bathhouse or whatever, still to this day, really.
I haven't even seen Spirited Away.
Really? Dude, I'm so much more anime nerd than you.
Yeah, I don't think so.
You're a fake fan.
You see that list I sent you, big boy? Yeah, no shot.
You know what else I'd like to watch
in
is Dragon Ball.
What'd you say?
I love the original Dragon Ball.
I think I just hold building. No?
Sam, what'd you say?
I said I'd like to start watching Dragon Ball again.
Get rid of the filler episodes. Like, look up a guide to watch it.
Oh no, and the only reason I'm thinking that is I've been getting like TikTok clips, and there's a ton that I haven't seen. Like, I remember all the old ones with Cell and like those dudes, but I saw one with like, I think it was Beerus, and they were talking about like Super Saiyan God. And I haven't seen that yet, and it looks super fucking good, actually.
Isn't like, that when all of them combined, like all four of them or something?
Rare.
No, it's just like a form given by the gods. You're thinking of fusion. But it just looks like way less overdone.
Do you want to just push it, or? I think we just might lose this.
Yeah, I think we hold it.
Kirk, back up.
I'm taking fire.
This guy's like allergic to listening.
Keep calm, darling. We're all... I'm recharging my shields.
Sam, I think you would like Tokyo Ghoul if you haven't seen that.
I haven't seen Tokyo Ghoul.
I think you'd like that. It reminds me a lot of like Chainsaw Man in a sense, but like not at the funny part, just like the gory, like really like hardcore type vibe.
Yeah.
Right here in the woods.
To the right, under the bones.
You know what I need to look up is if the studio that made Edgerunners has made anything else in the last like 5 to 10 years.
Pushing up.
Alright,
96.
God damn it, man.
Pick me up, pal. Reloading. Shooting at me.
I don't know what to do, man.
I 100% through. You right? Probably shouldn't have been up there.
Now you guys should have fucking just cemented yourselves in that building. Because there was two teams down low, they would have had to have fought before they came up to you.
I mean, I don't deny it. I agree.
Studio Trigger. Made Edgerunners.
It's in pubs, by the way.
Yo, Studio Trigger has made a grip of shit. Including Full Metal Alchemist.
That's one that's popular. I do not like. Speaking
I don't
of
like.
Metal, I have the skin on. I literally have the Fuse Full Metal Alchemist skin on right now.
Really? See, yeah. I don't like the show, but I really liked it when I was young, and it was like, I used to stay up like all night. I had insomnia real bad in like middle school. So that's one of those things that would just like come on TV at 2:30 in the morning. It was cool for that. Like when you're not watching the story and you just want to watch some fucking animation for a little bit.
Yeah.
So
have you seen the scene?
Which
with
one?
The girl, the little girl, and her dad, and the dog. You
probably.
Seen that scene? The famous
I don't remember
scene?
It, but probably.
Oh, dude, that one, that's like one of the most disturbing things I've still seen in anime. I'm like, yo, that one hurts.
I mean, there's definitely more disturbing fucking animes.
Oh, don't be wrong, but like that scene, I'm like, it hurts. I've seen, if you want to see disturbing, redo of a healer. That's disturbing.
There was a fucking short one. I watched it a long time ago. It's like fucking 35 minutes. I can't remember what it's called. It's super fucked. It's,
I'm just here for a laugh or two.
Let me see if I can find the name. Anyone of it. It's lie? Fucked. Like, I wouldn't even recommend you watch it by any means.
Yeah, there's a few that you just don't watch.
Well, because the one I'm thinking of illegally. Just like that. China now. Everyone's a
Oh.
Fuck it's called.
We will give him a show like no other.
It starts out, the girl's fucking mom dies, and the body gets eaten by rats in their house.
Oh, nice.
And she like goes to like Get go ready. With like a carnival. You, like a traveling circus type of thing.
I'm not sure.
Oh, here's the cover for it, but it's in Shoujo Tsubaki is what it is.
Never heard of that.
It's super fucked. Don't watch it.
All right.
Did you think you'd be in top forever, darling?
Change is coming. You guys know what Uzaki-chan wants to hang out? mean?
Yes. The white hair girl?
I have no idea. That's just what my buddy said. I don't know.
Yeah. I haven't actually watched it. I know there's a new season coming out.
That's a name of a show? Uzaki-chan wants to hang out?
There's a title called "The World's the Greatest Assassin Gets Reincarnated into the Another World's Aristocrat."
That's
the whole title, yeah.
Attention.
I mean, in Japanese, it's probably like two words. But
someone was fast in the fight, then snag first blood.
Yeah, there's a lot like that.
Round one.
Eric, have you watched Edgerunners yet?
No. One thing at a time for the kid.
You probably like that one too.
I would skip Chainsaw Man and Demon Slayer to watch that, because you could do that in like a week. And Edgerunners is god tier.
Especially, did you play Cyberpunk or no?
I played the first 40 minutes of the game.
That's enough.
Honestly, once you watch it, you'll probably want to play the game. That's what happened to me. I literally bought the game because of it.
I watched the anime and then went back and played like 15, 16 hours of Cyberpunk. And there's so many like cool things you can go see that are in the show, that are in the game. They did a super good job of making it like story accurate to the universe. They also left it open ended so they can do another one.
Got some materials. I doubt they do another one, but yeah.
I think they'll do another one in the Cyberpunk universe. I think they'll do it like way further in the future. So like how the game is in 2077. The Edgerunners is in like the 2030s, I think, or something like that. It's like not that far before. Because like David's kids are still around in 2077.
I didn't know they had kids.
Yeah, apparently. I don't know if they're like his blood kids, but they're like their kids. Game. Or his son, I think is what it is.
Level two. Oh, I didn't know that.
So like that's there's super cool, but I'm thinking they might do one like 30 years after the game ends would be cool. I would have liked the game a lot more if they didn't have Johnny Silverhands in it. I found myself annoyed by him the whole time he was in the game.
I played the first mission and didn't play anymore because I can't play single player games.
Really?
Yeah, I don't know.
I played it and just like got far enough to unlock the shit to like run around and then just like explore it on my own. You know what I mean? Like I didn't do a ton of story missions.
What the hell is Peter Grill?
Peter Grill?
Attention. Peter Grill in the Philosopher's Time.
What was it?
Reading. Peter Grill in the Philosopher's of Time.
I have no idea what that is.
This kid's a deep cut kind of person.
I vote he finishes Attack on Titan as far as he's going to, and then go to Edgerunners.
I mean, honestly, any of those are pretty. Like we said, Death Note, Demon Slayer, like,
Rez right on us.
They're all good.
All double leve.
In the tunnel, Gert.
Sam.
Running right. Broken there, Gibby. Broken Gibby. Reload. 35 flash.
Nice.
Enemy down. Is he in here?
I don't got anything. That's one more kill for Newcastle. Hell of a kill, you cheeky dog. This, Gibby.
Yeah, I have no idea where the last guy is.
Did he have white health?
Got us a new kill leader. Wouldn't mind saying g'day to him.
No.
Enemy eliminated.
You said white health?
Yeah.
Medkit here. You want a Phoenix actually?
I'm saying, did the Gibby have white health? Like white shield?
No.
Oh.
Okay, then he wasn't the guy that got buzzed.
Over here, to my right. Here.
There's like four
habits. I think it's two teams. I'm not your horizon. Oh god.
Yeah.
I saw that run.
I'm good to go.
You good, buddy?
I'm seeing ammo, but I can drop my ult here in a second. I'll rotate towards you.
Wait, where are they? To the left of the building?
I don't know, dude. I'm just chasing this guy.
It's probably just solo.
I don't know where you went. I lost him.
Cut right and go back around, maybe?
fighting?
Evac Tower?
Oh, I hear people fighting.
Yeah, they're out
yeah,
by
people coming up
the hallway.
Your bright's flying at me.
Yep, let me go.
Jaegers.
Yep.
An enemy landed near me.
Just cheeky rascal.
Third one, not third one.
Landing right, landing right side.
Who the fuck is this guy?
Okay, he's pretty good. Busted a busted shoot. Yeah, whoopee one clip, man. I'll be honest, I didn't realize how far ahead I was of you guys. I thought you guys were right behind me chasing this guy.
What?
Yeah, he is.
Who is
it? Bro in 2020.
Yeah.
I don't know who that is.
Craybird for 140 and then immediately.
Yeah. You guys on controller?
He's on controller.
This guy's not missing, bro. Holy cow.
I'm far behind you, so.
Yeah, you're
which one?
I'm gonna pick this balloon, try to get too fast.
Yeah, Pat's cooking, bro. This guy just don't care.
Is purple bag still in crafter?
It is if you have 75.
Oh, I don't.
But you're
wait. No shot, right?
I'm not even watching. I'm ready to queue.
Yeah, I left.
Oh. Dude, I don't know. That's kind
of
sussy, bro.
I think he was sussy.
Like, so he chased a guy in a horizon queue, and the guy flew out already. He was going up and literally just hit fired with the Nemesis twice and hit full burst both times.
Yeah,
as the guy was falling down and he was going up, like perfect tracking.
Nice. I mean, controllers.
I don't know if he. That was a little sussy, bro.
Are you live right now or no?
No.
I was gonna say I would watch it back.
That was a little sussy. I don't know. He's either really, really good, or that he's full of it.
Let's be
honest. We charged the shit.
You said he was pred, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, and he two clipped two people back to back, and then he like tracked that guy perfectly, like as he was coming out of the horizon,
like
as he was going up.
He just never streams, so I don't know.
That'll probably be the only time I stream in the next 4 months. Is going to be when the season resets, and I do that red push. I'll stream that.
I have your attention.
I can't hit anything or I was going.
I will not waste it.
Literally hit nothing on these fucking 50 bullets.
Right. Have you seen the Computex videos yet?
Seen what?
Computex?
Nah.
Did you, there's like these new Lee and Lee fans that they announced. They have LCD screens on them.
Yeah, we were just talking about those, Clay.
Oh my god.
Clay, aren't you the one that sent me their new case?
Yeah, their new case that looks like the NZXT, like H9 or whatever.
Yeah, you drop old up here.
Is kind of sick, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, I think the Li and Li, like, 011 Vision, I think is what they call it.
I might buy that case and swap all of my shit over.
There is no way in hell I would buy that case.
Why not?
Because I have an 011 Dynamic that holds significantly more, like, fans than that one will because it doesn't have a glass top. My shit still runs hot. Like, bad runs hot.
Yeah, mine doesn't.
Because you don't have an 011 Dynamic.
My shit's a lot tinier with a lot less fans, and it's completely fine.
Like I said, because you don't have an 011 Dynamic, they all overheat.
GG.
You want to move closer? Like, I can't shoot that far.
Not really.
Okay, well, I'm useless. Good luck farming damage, because I can't hit anything.
I mean, that's fine.
Okay, I'm like, I literally can't.
No, we don't want to give up this spot. Nobody's right next to them, and we can hold these dudes that are in front of us.
Got quite the trip to the ring.
Running out of ammo, though.
Some eager beaver got first blood.
You can just stay by that tunnel. I'll call it if you're good.
Okay. Revved up. Am I good?
Yep.
Can you push us?
They're still up here, but
one left. Into me.
Well.
Left.
Looks like we got an enemy.
Nah.
Knocked one.
I need light ammo bad though.
Oh, he's literally over here.
Thirsty me.
Yeah,
he's
hit
for
50. Jesus
Christ. That was the last one.
There'll be no reinforcements.
There it is.
That Ash has gold armor. There's I'm grabbing that R9.
Yep.
Reinforcing my Evo shield.
Did you threat?
Truly, I'm him, bro. Okay.
That ring is starting moving.
Hey, Taj, you really are him. Good job,
this
man.
This team's staring at us, FYI.
Okay.
Juicing me shields.
I wish I had an ult accelerate about now.
There was one out there, but.
No, we stay.
Yeah. Y'all can lick my fucking balls.
That dude just melted me. Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Bro, I know Clay hurts when he sees me succeed. No cap.
You don't need me to tell you something you already know. I know that you know.
But I know that you know that we know. That the pig knows.
Bro, what are you talking about? Oh, I didn't get it off. That sucks.
Bro, what are you talking about?
Sam.
This guy's eyebrows, bro. They just get in the way of
his... Getting the rays of his brain.
Thought I had time.
Yeah, they insulate his brain waves.
What are you saying over there, Picky?
Oink, 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 oink.
I'm just over here oinking, dude.
Yeah.
Oh, God, dude. Wait, can I get a turbocharger?
The gerbiger. Hey, that's on you. You're not playing low. You just can't plan on having a turbocharger.
Healing up.
I'm kind of just waiting for a Nemesis, but then I would like a Turbo.
You still prefer Nemi over Turbo Havoc?
Now, if I found a Turbo Havoc, I would keep it, but...
Oh, yeah.
In the meantime, if I find a Nemesis first, I'm going to drop everything and just play Nemesis.
Oh, yeah, 100%. I'll take Turbo Havoc over every single other AR. Without a doubt.
Nope.
It's not good super long range, but I don't give a shit. Thing fucking beams like nothing else.
Piggy, piggy, piggy.
Can't you see?
Oh, fell.
Yes, sir.
I hit the zip. Zip, 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 zip.
Oh, we're in trade. Bailey?
Yes?
We're in trios.
I know.
Why?
I don't know. It must have auto-done trios. It wasn't on purpose.
Come on, Bailey. Jeez.
It just automatically went to thing. I don't know.
Yeah, this game sucks. I don't know why it does that.
Yeah.
The fact that I haven't fixed that, it's
been for a while.
Yeah, this whole season so far.
It's pretty freaking annoying.
it's
game breaking.
Pick no if you find an
R9. Oh, there's cats?
No, that's fine.
No, I don't think so.
Where they at?
Oh, getting it right here, man.
Oh,
it's over yonder. Oh, sheesh, bro. You're sniping.
Did you just land on a Turbo Havoc?
Get him, Gert! Get him, Gert!
No, watch this.
Bro, we're about to go crazy. We're about to go crazy.
I did land on a...
That is possibly the worst ult I've ever seen.
I don't have a gun.
You scared a whole whopping zero people.
Wait, the race weak on, like, one shot.
I'm gonna freak out on you.
Me?
In this right.
Knocked on.
Whoa.
Broken. Shoot him!
Check this fool. Reloading.
No thanks.
Jesus
no thanks.
I would like to pop a bat.
Zero passion in this lobby right now.
Never mind.
That's Clay.
Yeah.
Got him.
Look at him. He's flying.
Oh. Just go right. Go right. Go right. Go right. If you want to survive, go right. I got you.
I run.
Recharging my shield.
Hey, he just triple take me. Can you tell him no?
I could.
No mummies. No mummies. No mummies. Medkit here.
Definitely could tell him no. But we're alive. Probably not. I cannot find heavy ammo to save my life.
Piggy, piggy, piggy.
Were they getting annoyed of my comms?
Who left? Piggy, piggy, piggy.
Bailey and Sam.
Oh.
Piggy. Good riddance. No passion. Get out of the voice channel.
Evo shield here.
Just kidding.
Level 3. Piggy, piggy, piggy. Are we not going to turn him back?
Dude, you got to relax.
I have no ammo.
What's heavy ammo? Ammo?
Heavy.
Okay, I'll find some.
Go back.
You freaking bear.
The squad's a cocktail, fellas. On ya.
Do I need some bats?
Yeah.
Too bad.
Level 2.
All right, should we just third this jump?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Some dirty little Johnson.
Dirty little piece.
Knuckle blaster out.
Oh. Chill.
Go back to the building, or I should probably go up.
We can go yeah. up. This sucks, dude.
It's that triple take, motherfucker, again.
Dude, you ain't missing.
Stand back, knuckle cluster's firing.
Right in front of you?
Bro, can you guys stop? I think we should swing left, swing left,
yeah.
swing left.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
They're pushing up to that building.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Full team left, full team left. Can you just keep them, try to keep them off me? Can you crossfire, Clay? Crossfire, they're gonna push us, they're trying to push us. What is that, man? Hold your thing, hold your thing, hold your thing, hold your thing. I knocked him too.
Yeah. Jesus Christ. Okay, so they hit you for a little bit. I hit them for 50 back. And then they just ate that shit. What? So Clay's throwing. Why is he not with us?
I don't want to hear it, bro.
We don't get aped if you're with us.
This guy's like lost 24/7.
What?
Low key, like you're with us. We're not getting jumped on right there. They saw How? Two people. They saw two people. So then they
nah,
went.
Nah, nah, nah.
What do you mean, nah?
Nah.
What do you mean,
I'm going to play Valorant. I don't want to play this anymore.
Oi, 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 oi.
This guy's all about Valorant lately. That's crazy.
Bro hit ascendant and all of a sudden likes the game.
He's bro, always like, I'm uninstalling, uninstalling.
Dude, Apex ranked is so bad. It's so bad.
I disagree with you. You saw that this thing is... that I posted? That dude had four
wins.
That's what
I'm saying, bro. And people were just like,
Sam was trying to defend that guy. I was like, nah. He was not posting that as someone else. He posted that as him. He said, I'm so happy I got into Masters for the first time.
Who said that?
The fucking, what's his name? Johnny, what's his name?
Johnny Sins.
Johnny Sins?
Jinx.
Johnny Price.
Jinx.
He's Masters. He had four total wins this season. And his kill to death ratio was 0.12.
Yeah, bro. That's actually Clay.
That's Clay's alt.
Hey, should I sell out?
Yeah, bro, why not?
I bet. I got reached out by Raid Shadow Legends to do a promo.
Sell out.
How much are they gonna pay? 500?
Yeah, $500. If I get 4 people to sign up for Raid Shadow Legends through my link.
I'll sign up.
Yeah, I'll sign up for it.
But you guys have to play though. You have to play. Apparently, you not only signing up, you have to play the game to like level 10 or some bullshit. Yeah, no. Or I was like, dude, I just do it myself.
I'm burners.
I don't know if I want to be a sellout though. Like Raid Shadow Legends, is like prototypical garbage ad.
Yeah, but you gotta pay me in a kiss if I'm gonna do it.
Dude, I'll do it for free.
Sure. That's great. Yo. Clay's banner.
Yeah.
That's him trying to find out where all his damage went because he has none.
I mean, that was him looking in to the ascendant, you know, ranks forever, yeah. Right?
It was him.
He's like, they're having so much fun up there. Maybe I can get there someday.
We weren't having fun. Holy Jesus. Yeah, all bro does is play death matches. Look at his match history. Bro.
That's what he does. He says he's working, but no, he's just playing death matches. It's the only thing he can win at. First place, second, first.
Bro literally only plays death matches.
What? What are you laughing at?
What am I looking at? Why do you play so many death matches?
What?
Because he's afraid to play ranks. Look,
bro, you don't even queue ranks. You play 8 death matches and then you get off.
Dude, what do you think I'm doing during? You think I can play rank play during work?
Match found.
I mean, you're no. 20-minute death match.
Bro. I'm literally just doing that during work. Bro, relax. Jesus.
Oh god.
The guy can't just play some death matches for the gigs.
That's what you.
No,
did.
Bro.
Dude, you guys just aren't passionate. That's all.
What if my manager or your manager was in my chat right now and heard what you just said?
Death I am match. His manager.
Warm up.
We are horrendous.
Turn around and
the prints from your guns. It's just good crime scene etiquette.
Fight!
Now, where to set up?
Oh, this fucking raise, bro. I just spawned behind a guy. Like that, like, come on, man. Just spawn there.
Four out of five.
Bro, this yours is a weirdo.
Nice.
I'm so sorry.
I'll sit up and play.
Dude, no way people are spawning on me like that.
Healer killed. Three out of five.
I'm just spawning and dying, bro. That's crazy.
Yeah, that's what sucks.
Reyna killed.
Okay, man. Dude, get me out. Get me out.
You're not fine.
What a move. All the kids coming to me.
Buried.
In the front, in the back. Back shots.
Kirk spring
bozo. Healer killed.
Five kills remaining.
What are you doing?
Just spraying.
Spraying, bro.
Dominating.
Can you use this phantom? But is it a phantom thing?
One kill remaining.
One run left.
You see, sometimes requires just hypnotize me.
I just realized Gurk wrote in the chat, "How about eat me?" All right, gentlemen, wig you up.
Piggy, 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 can't you see?
Probably my only one. I gotta go to a wedding.
Match found.
Go to sleep.
What did you just say?
I gotta go to a bed.
A wedding tomorrow?
Yeah.
On a Thursday?
Yeah.
Who the fuck?
Dude, I don't know. Just let it happen.
Just let it happen? What?
Gotta go to the gym in the morning. Mr. D, you know what I'm saying, Kirky boy?
double roller.
I am the beginning. I am the end.
My bad.
No flash, but you know, it is what it is.
We need no flashes, bro.
Nope.
Yeah, we're actually fucked. We're gonna play really good on defense.
They have 1, 2, 3 flash characters.
Yeah, we're fucked.
Yikes.
Yeah.
I think you played with this raise before, Clay.
What?
I think this is. I mean, is this not that raise that got like 50 kills that one overtime game you guys played?
Is it?
Familiar. It was a raise on this map, and his name started with a Z.
God, I hope so.
Did he talk that game? Do you remember?
I don't remember.
My bad.
Oh, good. We're going A, bro. I'll go C.
I can go somewhere.
Teammate just came here after we saw two of us on site. He's a real big brain. Gonna jump peek in, and if they're here, I'm back now. No, I don't see anything.
Shadows hey. Traveling.
Smoke side.
I don't see anything.
Grab door, open door.
One tree.
Almost out.
Oh my god, dude. Phoenix close left. And the Phoenix close left.
Astron site.
Spike planted.
26 on Phoenix site.
Middle site. Good shot.
Good shit.
Good everything. There's a deagle middle site, Clay, if you want to grab that for me. Or yourself.
Here.
Clay, you should probably be with the Rays for that like, suck nade thing.
Push the button. Day to day.
Oh,
good. Gun here.
Just going shopping.
How much damage are you doing this guy?
Some vermin are bored.
61? Not bad.
Like rats in a lab.
But I have Phoenix for legit 30.
Yeah. Yeah. You want to throw nade? Graze and I'll suck.
Yeah.
They just round corners hitting in the head for the classic. Oh, put it down, you fat bitch.
Going B, here. I think.
Cover going out.
I go A. Right.
Jack come peek. Oh, no one's in.
A lot of steps, eh?
Dark breach.
Cover, go
walls up for you there.
They have classic.
Tree.
They have classic play.
Got one.
Should be free licks.
Here.
Enemy A.
There's one in link with a gun right now.
On. No more dreams.
No.
So much for me. One enemy remaining. Spike
fucking
down
86
A.
Hunter.
30 seconds still left.
Waiting. Could have walked up on your two, right?
There.
Enemy A.
Last player standing.
Dude, 44.
10
man.
Seconds left.
Nice shot.
I thought those bullets would have hit her through the box.
Remember, nobody's a hero when they're crying for air.
I'm bonus somehow.
I don't have sticky this time.
So chaos.
Here. Back on the U-Gurt.
101 breach.
Joke's over! You're dead!
Reloading. Sight.
Walls down.
Cover going out.
Spike planted.
45.
Last player standing.
Oh.
Flawless. Make their fear your weapon.
He's all good.
Or use a gun. Whichever.
Did you not end up getting the pack?
Nah, I didn't.
I don't like it.
I don't think I like it enough for as much as it cost. It's just like, eh, it's alright.
Shadows traveling.
He's gonna flash in. Anti for a second.
Outside, see.
Shadows traveling. No.
They walked on B.
Okay.
C's clear. I'm gonna commit A.
Mark 3, spike planted. Trying to fight.
Dude, come on, man. I thought you were still alive.
Last player standing.
Oh, come on. Yeah, he's just in our spawn standing.
Just let them try to catch me.
Just stay in the
saving.
I don't want to be on C anymore. Did this fucking bitch raise go? Or the Viper?
Oh, sick.
You gonna eye this or no?
I left. I'm going to see.
Can't stumble now. Cover going out.
Joke's over. You're dead.
No.
Bring them down.
Reach out the door.
Enemy spotted C.
He's still there. He doesn't know about you.
No charges. Spike planted.
I don't know what to do, man.
Last player standing.
I can't just like get a fight with someone.
Can we just like hit or I guess we don't have any flashes. But this breach lurks at B main like every single round.
Yeah, you wanna fight it? You and me?
Yeah. I can wait like half a second and then blind if you want to shout it.
Run. Here.
I blinded. Should be okay.
Hey.
Shadows traveling.
Flash them out.
Going out.
What a way to die. My ultimate is ready. On a.
Rotating.
They're backing up.
Maybe not.
Got my one. They rotated off.
Pussies.
One might go back though, or they might go back to us.
For one, larked up.
cover going out.
Last player standing.
Come on. Spike Viper down. Jesus.
He was right here, Waterfall.
Spike planted.
Mad peaks out right there.
Oh, we gotta stop getting first blooded, bro. Like, Jesus, stay alive. Just jump peek stuff. A raise dies first every single time.
Like a knife.
You want me to?
No, we're fine. I think we force it. We need to win rounds. Yeah.
All right.
Everybody can buy. Tosh, I can buy you.
I need this.
We need rounds, bro.
They're gonna force, he's gonna knife.
I'm literally just jumping
from them. I'm gonna pop knives and I'm fucking going.
Are you showing?
Yep.
The hunt begins!
I was gonna work it.
Few A.
I think they'll be ready for it. Did that last time.
They could rotate it back though. They're making noise.
Friends, stay on sight.
Cover going out.
And they broke the broken door.
Might be going B.
What do you think, Taj? They're here?
Yeah. No.
Enemy
fucking breach flash.
They're all over.
Plenty A.
There's two on B.
Spike planted.
Oh my god, he jumped up and didn't.
Satchel out. Last player standing.
Our race just absolutely got busted. Entry.
Dude, like, I don't know what to do, man. Like, this is ridiculous. We're getting bodied.
Woo! We got this.
Oh, I'm broke now.
I'm getting an op now. Next round, fuck it.
First kill.
I has legs.
Hurt those who hurt us.
Joke's over! You're dead!
I don't know where this is.
So,
traveling.
I mean, they don't commit to shit, though, so it's like, what are we rotating for anyway?
Here.
Can we dodge this?
Bring them down.
Shadows traveling.
I'll find you. Spike planted.
Mark three. Right. Ah.
I got one. Tube.
One in trees.
No.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Last player standing.
There's a lurking guy. Where is he always getting through lurking?
Their
I don't understand.
Will chatter in the cold.
Right, this guy's always
to
be
here.
Every single round.
Oh, dude, maybe we should just get aggressive, bro, and just ape something.
Yeah, I'm telling you, let's do it. Let's walk out.
But, what, I was gonna say we walk up C. I don't think they're not even going C.
Nothing for flank. It's just we. I don't know. We're losing gunfights. He might stun this, so I'm just.
He hasn't done it once, so.
Undemon.
Cover going
out.
Off your feet!
I'm on the end.
Nightmare takes
it! Watch them run.
They're all in, bro.
Yeah, they're all on site.
Got one down low in the stairs.
Last two on site.
We have bomb down. We show.
Take hold.
He sucked.
One enemy remaining.
Close, right? He's aggressive. He's aggressive.
I didn't hear him move.
I didn't either.
Spike planted. I'll
find you.
No, man.
Oh, sorry.
I hit the Sova for 90 through that smoke.
Let's get these idiots.
We cannot win a gunfight, Jesus.
If you make this 9-3 at the very least, I think we have a good shot though. Not especially on offense. No flashes, kinda sucks though on offense. Oh my god.
Enemy spotted C.
Shadows traveling.
Two there. Nice. One more.
Spike down, C.
Get your revenge.
Spike C. Bring them
fully
down.
Fully loaded phantom behind you, too.
No, man! Jesus!
One enemy remaining.
Betrayed.
He's on A, bro. He's literally on A.
Reloading.
Like, we have bomb, right?
Yeah.
Cover going out.
This guy's got a hell of a time, he can go anywhere.
Shadows traveling.
NPCs. Open the door behind you.
Please use any util, bro.
He did not commit to that door push.
Yeah, he's still in there. Thank God, you.
Jeez. Why does our raise have full util still?
We know the drill.
Stick your holes and we'll crush it.
I have no util, by the way. So.
That's fine. Wait, have the raise by you, maybe.
Anyone feeling generous?
Raise came by.
Raise came by me.
Protect your life. Keep up. Thank you.
Thanks. Flying, honestly.
Come with you.
The hunt begins.
I don't see anything.
Stay healing, inside. Healing.
Trying to get a little higher. Alright, slow down now.
Planting B.
Planting B. Jerk, you go ahead, yeah.
Spike planted. Stay down.
Reno is heaven.
You know about me?
Yeah, I got eye. I'm going to ICT.
Phoenix heaven, breach, aside.
Bring them. One enemy remaining.
Nice. Good job, Greg.
Oh man, we can hear your game through your headset, by the way.
Who are you talking to?
Yeah.
Last round in the half.
Oh man.
Use everything you have. Yeah.
We lose it anyway.
Why is that happening?
It's just the guard color settings. But something's wrong with that, I don't know what it is.
I think they know we do this now, but fuck it. I think we just ball on them.
I don't care.
Watch this!
You shoot up?
Yeah.
No,
oh
dude.
My god, bro, they're just all there.
100 Astra. Reyna healed.
Cover going out.
40 on Sova.
You want to find it?
They're with this
spike planted.
Gem.
Oh, no, box.
Back
in the water.
Backside still.
To the rocky ice to the right.
One enemy remaining. Last player standing.
120.
Please go.
There's no time. Hurry up, bud.
I'm always.
You gotta go, bro. You gotta go.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
GG!
Dying here would be...
It's incredible how bad this is.
Nice, 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 nice!
Switching sides.
I mean, 48's not the worst. I win this pistol, we're in a really good spot.
Is my mic better now?
Talking game?
I am talking game.
Game, so.
You can't hear me in game?
I'll unmute you. Do it again.
What about now?
No, nope. It's not coming through.
What about now?
Yeah.
Nope. I don't hear
you
in game.
I hear you in party chat.
Yeah, party chat.
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't know.
Oh my god, he is pissed.
Reloading.
Stunned.
Cancer.
Oh my god, man.
He said 50 on this over.
I had a deagle down.
Should be flanking? Oh, your teammate's got it. Never mind.
Raise his one.
Shadows traveling. Shadows traveling.
Spike down A.
He was right here at the stairs. I think it was the Reyna.
I have the spike.
One enemy remaining.
Here. Cover going out.
Last player.
Back side, drop.
Ooh, that was the last bullet.
I'm pretty sure.
Phoenix got fucking pissed on.
Again.
You got RNG.
I saw that.
I'm pretty stunned and blinded. Just gotta run this shit down together. Not give them guns.
What's the best site for this? B? Yeah?
I mean, probably B, but they would have shotguns, so maybe not. Maybe C.
I mean, all of them are gonna have shotguns, to be honest.
You think so?
I mean, yeah.
No. We're just gonna have to use your dogs. We can't play C. I think we go C, but we just play your dogs.
We are here or no?
No.
Once we get into sight. Nice. Maybe do it now.
They're pushing hard as fuck.
I went right. Shadows traveling. I'm checking back side now. Bye,
at least one was.
Fine.
Thought I heard multiple, but we're good. They probably rotated to B.
Just watch shotguns. Don't push.
Spike planted.
I didn't plan for mound.
Nice one.
That's
one. Put the breach flush.
No.
They both there?
This sector is garbage. Yeah, there's two there.
One enemy remaining.
Last one's there too.
Aww, I'm about to try harder. Reloading.
Now we probably go B with these guns.
They're nothing but flies.
Here.
We'll clear B with the dogs and then we'll Viper wall, get the fuck in.
Can you,
what do you want me to wall?
Right side?
Here.
Maybe just, yeah, just like across, yeah.
Yep.
Here. Snuff them out.
I don't know, they're just gonna spray through. We'll see.
Maybe.
Bring them down.
Johnson's pass, huh? That's not clear, right side.
Walls up.
Cover going out. Cover going out.
B link. Oh, you got him. Another one B link, though.
Spike planted. Go.
Stucky B link.
One though.
One of them. Sorry, good save.
Anchor sucks, bro. I don't care what I said. That thing is doo-doo.
Yeah, bro. I either, like, fry with it or I miss every shot.
88 on one guy, hitting him four times, and 66 on another guy, hitting him three times.
Honestly, I'd rather just like have the stinger. Yeah.
Maybe we default, get a pick.
I'm gonna TP the wall up on A side.
I'm gonna play anti-flash.
I'm gonna put my wall C and then get them to see if they can rotate.
Let's go!
it stunned me. I'm dead.
Blinding.
One ash to smoke here.
I have this fight.
Enemy spotted A.
Yeah. 31 solo.
Jesus fucking Christ. You guys should definitely go see. They're probably all there.
Let's go see.
Bring them down.
Some space earlier, but...
Ready.
Toxins going up.
Bring them down.
Nowhere to run!
He gets his zero with that.
Toxins bring down.
Fuck.
Who just did you guys know that? Like, what?
Bro!
Look for my shadow.
Bro, our race is so bad. Every time he ults, the man just dies instantly. I don't even think he knows how to pad properly.
Should we get a...
I'll check bio.
Let's try to go see here. And
none of
then...
us, like, are playing great, but he...
I get orb and we get Viper ult down.
You want a Viper ult, see? See?
Yeah.
Claw through them.
It wasn't a question, that was a statement. It was a statement.
Oh, okay. I was like,
I was in the middle of a burp.
Here.
I'll find you.
Shadows traveling.
Bring them down.
Cover going out.
What's stuck over there?
He's close, he's close.
I got you.
Oh,
I don't got that.
Oh my god. The utility there.
Oh my god.
Got knives, right?
Yeah, there's just nowhere for us to go. Right there, that's crazy.
I think we just ego.
He breached it, they mollied it, and they flashed it. Like, they hit us with everything right there.
In one there's ego, eh?
Yeah, I'm down, bro.
Breathe,
I might just updraft and piss on a guy.
What's
dude, come on.
Blind.
You shoot that?
Here.
Where are you?
Wall's going down.
50 breach.
I'm on flash bucket.
Off your feet!
Every util.
Cover going out.
Go! You've got it.
See ya!
Dude.
Reloading. Enemy spotted A. Try again.
Careful flank. Didn't really look at it.
Leave me alone!
Satchel out. There. Enemy.
Last player standing.
Dude, you're so cringe, Astra! You're probably slow walking the entire time while
match
your team's in a freaking war.
One dream ends, another begins.
I think we just need someone like go and.
I think we need to default again. I need to run my ones with this breach. It's pissing me off.
I want to see you crawl.
Here.
You don't scam me, and guess what?
Oh.
god, man.
Shadows traveling.
I'm a clay.
Dude, he's hit for 130, man! Come Jump on! Over.
You're dead!
Raise... Brother, you're so bad. You could even throw a nade in the no giant charges. Archway, bro. It's huge.
Enemy
it's
fight.
Huge. He missed.
Dude, stop body.
Last player standing. 30 seconds left. Spike down. C. Defenders win.
Jesus, bro. Oh my god.
Our raise is garbage. That's a fat old D-rank.
Dude, lucky. He missed the archway, Taj. And to see that arch, that huge opening, he missed and hit the top of it, bounced back at him. I swear to god, he missed. How? How is it even possible?
How do we get two diamonds on our team that are just not... Our two randoms are garbage.
Man, those guys will never be ascendant. Jesus.
Yeah, I mean, with teammates like that, I'll never be immortal.
Fair enough.
I can't end on that. There ain't no way. You're not getting off, right?
Dude, I was actually doing good too. Come on, man.
I know Clay's chalked. He's got a wedding apparently on a Thursday, which is the biggest lie I've ever heard.
Swear to God.
Oh, why the fuck do they have a wedding on Thursday?
I need photos. Like, I just don't believe you.
You gonna go get drunk?
Yeah, some old Radford buddies. Yeah.
Oh, it's a Radford wedding?
That's one of my Radford friends, yeah. My big from college.
What the fuck's a Radford?
College.
You know anyone going?
Yeah, I know a lot of people going.
How many would you say? More than
10,
a handful?
15? 10, 15, yeah.
Oh, so more than two handfuls.
This could be a party.
That's good.
All right, well, we all have fun.
I probably won't.
Yeah, see ya.
Bro, do we play another like
that? Dude, I just can't end on that garbage game not being in my
I really don't
want to
play that.
What do you want to play? You want to play something else then?
Yeah.
All right, what do you want to play?
Literally anything else.
Overwatch.
Fuck no.
You want to go back to Apex?
Sure. Stack. Yeah, let's go back to Apex, bro. This game is fucking dog shit, holy. What's this?
I just need the split to happen again.
My Steam,
whatever it is.
Start. You want the what? The new split?
Well, no, like the whole... Like where they take your rank away and then you're unranked for a second. You know what I mean?
For Val or for Apex?
Yeah, no, for Valorant.
Oh. Why do you want
that? Happen soon. Because of fucking... Any game that I win, I get plus 14. Any game I lose, I get minus 20. So, like... The uphill climb is just so garbage right now.
Yeah.
70 days until that happens.
Maybe I'll just solo queue all night.
In what?
Fucking Rainbow Six Siege.
Oh my god, you're a psycho.
Nah, I'm just kidding. It's your fucking cute ass song.
That is the most racist game I think I've ever been a part of. And I only
Rainbow?
Played like maybe two games. Yeah.
It's only slightly racist, bro.
Just a little.
It has gotten a lot less toxic. I will say it was really bad for a while. I'll give you that. It was pretty bad. But the community has grown.
Yeah, have they?
They're not any nicer. I would just say they throw around less slurs.
Just a couple less.
Nice. Yeah, a couple less. Probably same amount. They went from two handfuls to maybe one handful.
Nice. You're about these handfuls.
Yeah. Big handful guy. Yeah. Maybe a handful of these nuts.
Is that just like one or is that two? You think I can fit both your nuts in my one hand?
Both my nuts?
Mm-hmm.
You could probably fucking wrap your pinky around both my nuts.
Very specific.
I mean, if it's cold, bro, they shrink. Shits are like fucking chocolate covered almonds.
Watch out. I'll eat you alive.
The first time I ever experienced like my sack shrinking up, I thought it was never gonna go back to normal.
Yeah. Spire, you're like, fuck, it was so big.
I use heavier artillery. I thought I was over. I also thought that I can pull on it hard enough when I was younger to like I could rip it off, and I was afraid.
Like rip your nuts off?
No, well, like whatever down there, you know what I mean?
This is your chance.
Like if I pulled too hard, I could rip it off, which.
I mean, technically you could.
Yeah.
You have to hurt pretty fucking hard, though.
That's gotta hurt.
Oh, yeah.
Sam, what do you mean, what? These are normal conversations that you'd be a part of. You just don't want to be a part of. You think you're tough?
Try fighting in 6-inch heels.
I'm the jump master.
The jump guy?
Don't worry, I'll take care of you.
I'm a big non-jumping guy.
Ooh.
Yo, those dogs in the water are fucking ugly.
What dogs? Yeah.
The water dogs.
Just want to those are my dogs, what are you saying?
Eyes on the
like
prize.
Some Attack on Titan ugly bullshit.
I have people going over here, bro. This shit sucks.
This little spot. This little chomp. No. Really?
What? Let's head that way.
Not great.
Oh, yeah, they're
going over there.
Where the fuck are they trying to fight us?
Watch out, my friend. An enemy landing.
First blood already. That's what happens when you get too excited. Bummies.
No kizzy, bruh. No kizzy, y'all some bummies.
Beginning ring countdown.
The next ring spa, my friend.
Found some materials.
My skin. Dumbass. Nice shots. Dumbass.
Firing.
1 minute and the ring closes.
Reloading.
Should I get on top of this cat's building?
I got double grays, brother.
You know what that means.
45 seconds.
Ape their shiznit.
One got blue.
Yeah.
One
got blue. Okay.
Shattered an enemy shield.
Oh, wait, you broke one.
Oscar Mike, I'm spotted.
Activating jump
drive. Knocked on, I mean.
Throwing iron star.
Joey. And that's why you don't fucking trial us, bitch ass.
Up with the Phoenix
seat. What I'm saying, G?
Yeah. Yeah. Across the way, it looks,
Time's up, and we're not in the ring. Move now. Shop's open for business.
Get my fat ass over there. Bitch, bitch! Fucking bitch.
Mama's got you now.
Ooh, he's stealing.
Everyone got a nade.
Yeah.
Attention.
I can find one.
I'm gonna blow open this junk. Never mind, I got one.
Care package touching down.
Johnson. This Johnson and Johnson.
Oh, look. Materials. Get back. I'm getting this hold open.
Oh, we're safe. My lordy lord. Look at this loot.
You think I'm gonna die?
Maybe. Depends. What's your passion level at?
I'm really scared of dying.
Why?
And I hope I die so I can just go to bed. I go to bed, I'm in rage queue for 13 hours.
I honestly respect that.
Make sure we don't get
There's
walked up
shit
on.
That I wanted up here.
Just have my ult again.
I guess I'll just go fuck myself.
Oh.
There's good shit. There's good shit back there. But it's fine. We ball.
True, we do ball.
I need an extended light mag.
Yeah, is that what you need?
Yeah.
I need an extended
light mag. You gotta run by yourself. Extended energy mag here.
Activating jump drive.
And I'm taking this fucking purple in here.
Damn.
Extended light magazine here.
Holy Johnson.
There's another one in there. It's gray though. It's giving us garbage.
Got an evac tower.
Oh, can I climb? Hello?
Yo, yay.
Check out that area.
Give me this blue.
Jump drive set.
Give me the blue.
Nathan.
I feel like they should buff her Q.
Yeah, does it? Whenever I play her, it seems like it's pretty.
This kid's
like,
right in front of us.
I see someone over there.
Like it's just like so scuffed.
I think it recharges pretty quickly though, right? And that's like the trade-off.
Gonna fight it.
Confirm hit on target. Firing.
Oh yeah, you do.
He's got a charge, bro. He's fucking cracking him. He's letting him have it. His whole dick.
Should we steal all their loot from him?
Yeah. I'm not in anymore. All right, I'm in again.
Stop jumping right in front of me.
Brother, fucking.
What? Oh, I'm actually almost dead.
Broke your rival
shield. 50 white. Hold on, I need to heal.
I'm not dead, it's just my gun. It's overheating.
Open and fight.
I hate the three times, man. I'm walking up on him. Ask me if I care. I've done good damage. Yeah, they're in here.
I have eyes on the enemy.
There's multiple teams. We don't want to fight this. Right, we don't. There's multiple teams. We don't want to fight this.
Is that, oh, it's on the set. Oh, it is.
Taking fire.
Actually got the best shot.
Give it on my ship. Repeat on left. My shields are recharged.
Piggy.
Jump drive out.
I'm in piggy mode.
Like, it's almost like not even worth throwing it. You can run as quick as it goes.
Extended heavy mag here. Level 3. Some of us aren't in the ring. Grab what you can and move.
I'm just going in center zone.
Go that way. Cracked an enemy
shield.
Just
getting out of here.
Attention.
Wanna go right?
Across some dots, bro.
Reloading.
Yeah. I like that.
Are we gonna fight this?
I was gonna say there's a team.
Another squad's attacking.
Yeah. I thought that was you shooting.
Recharging my shields.
He's close.
Wait. Just heal. I'll throw some. Took
care of that.
Getting
one.
Up in the building?
No, just watch me, please.
Well, they can see through windows.
Right here. Spotted. Double time in.
I think we got this way, look at it.
I have no bad.
Tango's a bit over there.
Ready?
Take it, hurt bad. Oh, look. Materials. New. Taking fire.
Recharging my shield.
Getting out. You getting out?
Pop in the chimney.
Yeah.
Make it two.
I fold that.
Tossing jump drive.
Fresh blue here. I just have no bats, man.
Shop's open.
Give your,
Remember who hooked you up? I've got your back.
Oh shit, is there ammo? 20 bullets. I'm gonna keep going this way.
Recharging my shields.
Alright, that's the
I have one. You need it? You need it?
Yeah.
You said yeah?
Yeah.
It res behind us. Kinda wanna turn and look or just wanna climb up here? Where am I climbing? Where am I?
We're inside the next ring.
Till our left. You sees it? You hears it. Close left. Up here. In the little tunnel.
Watch out, enemy there.
I only heard one though. Oh, no, right now, right now there's one.
Ooh, I feel good about this care package.
Yeah, fuck you, you're not getting masters.
Right in position.
You're live.
Got him. Another notch on the belt.
Recharging
shield. Got a teammate somewhere.
This guy?
Oh.
Hold on. Who'd you kill? That kid here. I full killed the guy. He was an instant kill. Who'd you kill?
I killed his buddy. I got the solo that you heard, like originally. I killed that guy.
Okay. That Pathfinder was his own team, I think. God, I love playing Seer. Fuck these kids. Dude, I need a backpack though. Like, fuck me.
Let's do some shopping.
Yeah. Yeah.
Remember who hooked you up. I've got your back. Beleza, another beautiful piece.
Yeah. Oh, I should have got that mag. I'm an idiot. Idiot. Someone's crafting right here to our left.
Confirm hit on target. Cracked an enemy shield.
Nice charge rifle, and maybe like let us get involved too though before you shoot. You wanna just
good effect on
go
target.
Right up here to these buildings? Yeah. One up, solo right up here. By the bones.
Half the squads are left.
Everywhere.
Look Herping. Beyond the veil.
Though.
Get ready. There's an enemy I close by.
Down low to your left.
Don't touch.
Broken right
back. Wait. 50 white. 17. It's another 17.
Well, let me get the. Right. I need the final. Playing count.
An enemy shield. We took out the whole squad.
Kind of cooked you.
Nice work.
A little bit.
Did he pop anything?
Yeah, he did.
Recharging my shield.
Care package incoming.
Let's get to the other. Yeah, we kind of rested a little bit, but
recharging my shield.
I think he stayed up there. Should we get up from right here?
Healing.
Where did this body come from? Oh, is this that dude you're chasing?
Target spotted.
digging these free licks of these random solos.
Target over there.
Coming back in here so I can scan shit.
Roger.
Okay, I think we go fight him.
Taking fire.
Yeah, wait, where?
A broken enemy shield.
Oh, shit, my bad. I'm coming. Reloading. Is it a solo? Duo?
Duo.
Give me a sec. Recharging shields.
Are they on the bones? Where are they? I'm not there.
Enemy
dude.
Over here.
Reloading.
Need my ult.
Another squad down.
Good job.
Damn, you really out here not letting me get any of that. That's fucked up.
Give me a sec. Recharging shields.
We've got a minute until the ring closes. If you want it, bag it. Setting up shop. I need something. Checking here.
I think a lot of these teams that are left are broken teams, kinda.
45 seconds until the ring closes. We've got time, but not much.
I'm taking fire. Shields are recharging.
Enemy that way. We've got 30 seconds to get to the next ring.
That's a gun.
I'm not carrying you. I hate to say it, but looting time's over.
Reloading.
Res behind us.
Oh. Probably playing
over
center.
Over there.
Just sliding out. Close one.
Already on my mark. Firing for effect.
Just make sure they have to push us. They have to push us. Just try to stay as healthy as long as possible. Is there one still low on us? Yeah, there he is.
Popping a med.
Frag out.
So can you scan? He should be close. He's not gonna make it. He's just gonna die.
I can stay in the storm.
Circle here.
I got no bats.
Shield battery here.
One out there.
Dibs.
Is there anyone in here?
Target here.
Can I answer your question?
Frag out.
No.
Grenade.
Grenades are you at him? Can we back up, maybe?
Taking fire.
Just back up.
One sec. Using my Phoenix kit.
I am taking fire.
I'm recharging my shields. Recharging my shields.
Right below us, right below us on this little wall.
Firing. There's someone here. There's an enemy near me.
Dude, what's he doing? I mean, we ball, yeah?
Contact.
Drawing back in.
No, they're just playing the two. Just let them. They're, it's going to close on them. And let's go.
Setting up shop. Beleza. Another beautiful piece. Nice choice. You got good taste.
Hide in that. Yeah, I can try to come to you. protect you from your left side. Just try to stay alive. Just get every squad down. Definitely not gonna be able to res me, but.
It's really sad though.
That's a good game though.
Of course we just have to go all the way out in the fucking open. Holy shit.
We just had like one of the worst spots.
I honestly like our bang should have been smoking for us.
Yeah, he was smoking on us. He should have smoked ahead
of
us.
Yeah, he should have smoked to the other team.
Yeah.
That just like kind of fucked us that we were just like wide open.
Yeah.
Honestly, we probably should have swung left too. That was our best bet.
I mean, maybe. Yeah. I mean, there was cover where we were going though. We had trees and we had those pillboxes.
I think
but...
we just grab a bunch of nades. We ult the other team, smoke them. So they're just confused. And then we just try to push that other team as fast as we can. Probably our only. That. There,
I mean, when it was that duo, we should have just fucking fought them.
Yeah.
Get in there, aimbot their shit, 3v2.
I don't even think we got that kill on the Falc.
I never got that, yeah, that knock, that dude I knocked in Storm. I never got it.
No, you did, it was instant.
Did I?
Yeah.
Okay.
As soon as you knocked him, he died.
I got the assist.
Yeah, as soon as he,
I got the assist, is what it was.
Yeah, as soon as he was.
I thought I knocked him, but
I've got what you need. If you can afford it,
we will still make it beautiful.
That game was a fucking weird game.
Introducing your champion.
I wish all of you could fight tomorrow too, but you'll be dead.
I don't want to be the bad. No. Maybe I should have just been the guy.
What?
I didn't want to be the jump master, but it made him it. Whatever.
What we did?
One team? One team? Two. No, one.
Just one team.
Let's body their shit. We're better than them.
Let's go play together in smart here.
We're going this right door. I'm going this right door.
I'm
going
over here.
Enemy landed near me. They just can't resist me, can they?
Oh, there's a what the fuck? No. Where did this guy come from? Right, Ryzen coming at you.
Taking fire. Don't drive out.
I was frying the guy. This guy just jumped in where I thought you were.
The bracelet I got, brother. Fucker.
Better get moving. The ring's closing in a minute.
They got jump on anyway.
Recharging shields. Forty-5 seconds until the ring closes. Better not leave anything behind. Freshening up with the Phoenix.
Probably the worst landing spot ever. Landed on literally just ammo.
I got an RE-45 and I started firing a guy and then I just get like bolted to death from
extra treasures here. You're welcome.
From. Holy heels.
Yo, you know we got killed by a number one person in the world right now. The guy that killed me is with the people.
They're dog shit. They're dog shit.
Yeah.
The controller
skills based matchmaking.
Talking about that controller guy that's number one, like Zinx C or whatever his name is.
Hmm?
Never mind.
Oh, he is not lying though, actually. We're killed by KCP Zane. I mean, he is a predator, but he's not a...
Wait, what's his name?
KCP Zane? Z-A-I-N-E.
Maybe that's him? I don't know. That's the guy that's at like almost 300,000, I think.
There's like a list somewhere, right?
Yeah. Definitely, like, look it up.
Let's go there.
Care package being delivered.
Yeah, number two. I got killed by the guy that's currently number two.
Good for him, bro. He needs it.
Oh, actually, you know what? I lied. I'm sorry. He's 46. Dude, every game that he plays is a fucking juicer. Plus 240, plus 400, plus 400, plus 500.
I looted our teammate's banner.
Jesus Christ. He doesn't lose.
Let's go
like
there.
He never dies. Ring. Feel life, brother.
Deploying a respawn beacon.
RP for S. What is it? RP? XP?
It's LP.
LP?
Attention.
Like, bro. What do we have right now? BM5.
These guys are getting my armor.
There's guys up there. Where are you going? Bow checking.
Enemy landed near me. Just can't resist me.
Let him know how you slide, brother. Let him know how you slide. I have like 14.
Recharging shield.
142,000. Nice. Go outside. This guy's also in, he's supposed to be UK, is what his thing says. So why is he in my game?
There's probably just not a lot of UK people.
Oh, he's live.
Wait, no, he's live, bro. This is his claim to fame.
No, he's not actually live. He doesn't even have a Twitch, actually. I don't know why it shows the Twitch logo next to his name. Oh, he's signed to Liquid. Nice.
Activating my heat shield.
He's made $8,000 on this game.
Light ammo here.
What about you could just fucking just stalk people? So dumb.
I think we honestly would just go like way right.
Yeah.
I'm back, darling.
Let's move there.
Guess that was only a flesh wound.
I'm back, my friend. Thank you.
Let's do some shopping. You are coming home with me tonight. Hold on, I need to heal. Found some materials.
Taking a bit to heal. The next ring's far, my friend.
It's a long way.
33. Hop up here.
To the top.
Skull piercer.
If you wanna rock and roll.
Need to compose myself.
Couldn't have done it without you, pals.
Found some materials.
Hey, watch my back, pals. There's a new kill leader out.
Need to go closer.
Setting up a heat shield.
Brother.
Until the ring closes. Hold on, I need to heal.
Can't really fuck around in storm too much longer.
45 seconds. I bet we'll find something good here. Freshening up with a Phoenix kit.
Rejuvenating.
We on the come up though.
We've got 30 seconds to be somewhere else if we don't want to get cooked.
I swear to God, I'm fucking chilling.
I think we try to cut through to go to Hydro.
Yeah. Press up right.
10 seconds until the ring closes. Grab what you need and let's go. Let's go there. Enemy over there. Don't let them see you.
Here and now, we're
good. To move. The ring is upon us.
I want you to go first, so you can scan this, make sure we're good.
Got a car and a nemesis.
Care package being delivered.
Care package incoming.
Inside's good.
Evo shield here. Level 2.
Oh, I need that.
Our boy's not with us. Good luck.
Was he ever there to begin with? Not really.
Laser sight here. Level 3.
Level 3. Beginning ring countdown.
Let's head that way.
Need to compose myself.
Oops.
Attention, delivering replicator.
Let's optics here. Close range.
Taking a bit to here.
Enemy here. Enemy over there.
Oh,
don't let them
God.
See you.
Oh, drop.
I jumped off. I almost did. I'm just gonna take that.
Firing.
The ring's our neighbor, pals. And we've got a minute to find her.
There's some below. There.
Yeah, it's a solo, bro. Oh, no.
Oh,
no.
Oh,
it's a full trio.
Drawing back the veil.
Bitch, why are you moving?
45 seconds and
tossing an arc.
Wanna shoot off them and we can push down?
No.
Wanna zip across?
We just coexist.
Are Are we safe here?
We're
actually
gonna have to zip across. Oh my god, I fell.
You fell.
I'm fucked.
30 seconds.
No, 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 I'm good. I can TP. You guys zip across.
What the fuck? Why is that empty?
Jump drive in position.
They padded.
What line?
Race for EMP dude.
Taking damage.
Deal.
I'm recharging my shield.
I spy an enemy.
No. It's another guy.
It's your lucky day. I've got you.
Yeah, well.
Look beyond the thing.
Recharge
him. I'm playing up for you. Fuck you.
Listen, I'm getting him up.
Reloading. I downed it.
We play here. We do not. Here, if you want to loot that guy, you can.
On the fucking come up this whole game, man. Just struggle bus.
We the people. Yeah, this guy's
people insane, kid. Sucks. Sucks. Nice red armor and fucking everything. Actually frying him with that fucking
fun
times. Scope nemesis. But he's got 2k viewers.
Who's this? We the people?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's number one pred.
He's number one.
He's number one pred, yeah. Controller player.
I mean,
like the thing is,
so
is like they're three stacking. That's like I almost like wish like once you get pred, you gotta like solo queue.
You think you should?
No, like you just have to solo queue. Like you can get like teammates, but you just can't go in as a squad. You know what I mean? It's like three preds just like rolling in the lobby.
Yeah.
It's just kind of stupid.
I mean, honestly, I think you and I would have a decent shot in this fight. It's just
I mean, yeah. If we had Clay, I think we can definitely win the fight. It's just like
I had zero whites right there, and I was actually cooking them with my nemesis that had like nothing.
I think we still went positive.
Oh, we did. No, yeah, big time. We went like plus 80. It's
bro, it's like legit, like just not worth it to like get elims or anything. It's just no point.
Yeah, I mean, these guys have what 15 total KP right now.
So stupid.
They're just the god tier loot. It's almost like impossible to lose, really. Of course, we land where they land too. How come none of his 2k viewers come to watch me, bro?
Yeah.
Come talk shit to me.
Because we got rolled, bro. That's
why. Like, you see he kills a TTV, come fucking watch me. Just come talk shit and be like, hey, he killed you. I'll be like, heck. He
nice.
Did. Picked on a blue armor, half white health guy.
Cool, bro. I work in 9 to 5. What does this guy do? Oh, that's right. He plays fucking Apex all day. When it comes- off my jaw. We must be ready
to shine. He does not look like he's like good at games.
The girl with a cold hard cash is always Miss Wright.
I don't, honestly, I don't even know.
Is he like signed to anybody or like is he?
Get ready to stitch him up.
I don't think so.
He's Brazilian.
I don't think he has a tan.
Smoking. He's 27 years old.
This is your champion.
Oh, he's in Boston right now.
Get ready. I'm coming.
Oh, he lives in Boston actually.
Is like his kind of
how does he how does he say he's the X number one Bangalore on all consoles?
He was what?
How does X number one Bangalore on all consoles?
You're falling for me.
He probably had like most
like the most kills or something.
Most kills probably
on all consoles, Xbox and PlayStation and Nintendo Switch. that's a little out of pocket. All right, where are we going? My dad,
he's just like a killboard grinder, that's all he is.
Yeah,
he like has like a bunch of MW2 stats too.
They separated Xbox and PlayStation creds.
Yeah, so console is like just console, so that they're not, they don't get mixed in with our ring. What?
First blow.
I shot at an enemy shield. I downed an enemy.
Nice.
Round one. Reloading.
Jesus Christ, dude.
I'm coming up. He's white. Oh my god, they're together.
Lost
yeah,
one.
Of course they are. Where's our teammate, now? Man?
Grenade out.
What the fuck? Locked there.
We've got time, but not much. I cracked an enemy shield. Target down.
Oh, you're getting cooked. Forge. Kids just running around looting.
Healing.
3-0. Ring's close.
Target here. Recharging my shields.
I knocked one.
Or did you? You knocked one. I'm sorry. It's just on your roof. You're chilling. Third party. On bar.
Got our squad mate's banner.
Grab my card. Nice. Good little boy.
Healing. We've got 10 seconds.
He's on your roof, so I think.
I hate to say it, but looting time's over.
Squad on us.
Oh,
off the
mic.
I'm spotted.
Oh, we have a
good
thing on our team.
Give me a
not us.
Charging shields.
Nice. Can you get the kill up? Oh, great. We're cooking now. Yeah, Sammy. Apparently, us. That's just like, they're aping. They're aping.
Spotted. Double timing it.
That's what his bio says.
Welcome to the shop. I've got just the thing for you.
Oh, fuck.
You are coming home with me tonight. Care package on the way.
Give me that.
I like the sound of that.
Took all of it.
Yeah, here.
Forget it. Someone's already been there.
He's lead! Up in the chimney.
Pretty good. What the fuck?
I didn't mean to jump off, actually.
Give my shield a recharge.
Shields are recharging.
Taking a knee. Patching up.
Attention, the champion has been eliminated.
You wanna go into Cosmic?
Hold on, I need to heal.
Found extra supplies here. Arm up.
Healing.
What's that thing you just did?
It's in my ult. Nice. You stand in it.
Setting up shop. Don't mind if I do. Get back. I'm getting the cold open the old fashioned way.
Oh, shit.
Then. Keep
I'm recharging my shield.
I need an extended light mag.
You took the heavy ammo I was standing on that I was gonna take.
Alright, my bad here.
No, that's fine. I got enough. If you need it, I can give you. I have enough.
I got it. No!
Alright, chill.
Enemy here.
Never mind, I just heard you. It's going, Jeff.
Dick.
Explosive hole right there.
I got a nade. I can blow it open.
Watch out. Breaking open the hole.
Yo, Girk. I gotta ask a legitimate question. I am.
What?
Why are you carrying around a random blue energy deck?
Is that one of Nemesis?
Oh, okay. I saw one in the ult because I was like, oh, maybe he's carrying it for an
it's locked. It was locked up in a hole.
Okay, I was like, why the fuck is he still carrying this bag?
He just likes it.
Extra here.
Your emotional support mag. Did you use it to make you feel better?
Patch it up.
But yeah, that dude, Read the People, is fucking pretty nasty.
I mean, honestly, we're not that good.
Yeah, like, but he plays a controller, so... How nasty.
I mean, Apex is all situational.
They just were playing together.
It's all situational.
Drop two times right there.
Just two times. Oh, I want it. Don't tell them.
Level two.
Yeah.
Hold on, I need to heal.
No.
Keep healing. Watch my back.
No, square. Wait. What am I still? Oh no. Wait, isn't? Where am I? Didn't there used to be a fucking hole here? They changed it, okay. Why would they take that hole away? Now I gotta eat score.
Wash my back. Standard stock here. Level 2.
I want that.
That's mine.
Eyes up. Incoming replicator.
Don't touch a bitch.
New kill leader? Interesting. I wonder what we'll find over there.
I need to compose myself.
No, swear.
Extra treasures here. You're welcome.
Taking a bit to heal.
What's the play, chicken?
Just go around somewhere, bro. That's the play.
No, don't touch me there. That's my no square. Bro, how much of a nerd am I that I see these bones laying around and I'm like, yo, that was a titan?
Yeah, you're kind of a nerd.
Can you blame a kid?
Yeah.
Honestly, it's Clay's fault. I didn't even want to get involved.
Arcstar here. Extended light mag here. Level 2.
posted up in a building or which play?
You're fighting over here.
Attention. I found a little something. Never mind. Enemy there. Scattered an enemy shield. Reloading.
Oh, I see stuff.
You wouldn't happen to have your ult right now, would you?
I do, actually.
I need ammo. So I picked up an enemy now.
I got you.
We're already inside the next ring. There better be some good loot around here.
I'm gonna see if I can get some stuff from down here, too.
Open up shop and shut them down.
Damn, but.
Half the squads are left. Let's smoke them.
Optics here.
Do you need anything? I can pull it for you.
Care package incoming.
Let's get to the LZ.
Do I need what?
Nice choice.
Attachments or anything? I can pull it for you.
No. I'm chilling. I'm pretty kitted. Scared, like worried about behind us. I'm gonna back up a little bit and scan behind us.
Survey beacon over there.
Beginning ring countdown.
Like, why is there so much heavy mag or heavy ammo in here? And then I just realized you dropped like your flatline.
Yeah. Eyes up, incoming replicator.
They're fighting storm pretty much. You...
Enemy there.
Yeah, no, it's
lovely.
Good idea.
Probably swamps is the best place to play. I feel like there might be teams already though.
Enemy in view.
They're fighting
over there.
Someone deeper right. Close right.
Jump drive in position.
Back up. Actually, wait, we can pinch this thing.
I think they're fighting. I was gonna say,
never mind,
pinch it. Wait, I hear him. See the Pathfinder?
Cracked an enemy shield.
Sear one. I'm taking fire. Dude, are you kidding me? They can't finish each other, but I get knocked immediately.
I cracked an enemy shield.
Sears one, the path is one. Oh my god.
It's you, Barry Touch.
Doing something wild.
Opening my heart, my friend. Need to control my
nobody.
Push your back up.
Charging my shields.
Think I can loot that real quick, though? I can't.
Here. I got you.
Opening shot. Come see the merchandise.
Right away. Is that front?
Mama's got you now.
I'm so confused, man.
We're already inside. There's someone here.
Look.
Watch out,
supply
enemy there. Target there.
Need to compose myself.
Enemy there.
Someone just flew in on that ship behind us.
Another squad
might have been
down.
The Pathfinder that was weak.
It's like you've done that before.
Oh, maybe not, actually.
Phoenix kit here. Jump drive out.
Round 4. Beginning ring countdown.
Great armor.
Target over there. Firing. They're shooting at me.
Unveil yourself.
Recharging my shields.
No way they hold that, right?
Rival over there.
Reloading.
Reloading.
everything. Got nothing. This is actually a pretty decent spot if we can hold this little. Gonna hold this little wall area.
Is there a building that I can
get? Nothing else. Game makers are chilling on that.
Can we hold one of these?
Recharging shields.
Wow. You have a medkit?
Reloading.
Welcome to the show. Come on, attack here. Reloading.
Nobody?
Hold on,
nobody,
I need to heal.
This team across has bows.
I'm recharging my shields.
Recharging shields.
Hey man.
I was just scanning shit.
Oh, my bad.
You open the door.
I see an enemy. Recharging my shields.
Dude,
enemy
those
over there.
Guys are cringe, man.
I wonder
stop
what they
it.
Found.
Yeah, maybe.
Smoke out.
We go deep. Yeah. Wait. Look. Hold on. Let me grab shit for anything.
Sick.
Dude, there's so many people right now. I can stand.
They're on top of the building.
Shooting. Recharging my shields.
There's a solo right here.
We have 45
solo
right
here.
Over there.
I shot at an enemy shield.
1 HP on the low button.
How much did he cut? You got him? Okay. I'm my shield.
Recharging my shields.
Cancel you. Here.
Opening shop. Come see the merchandise. Hell of a time to go shopping.
Want that red?
Mama's got a brand new Evo shield here.
She's out.
Level 5.
Put lead down range.
Tossing an arc star.
Give me a sec. Recharging shields.
Recharging my shields.
Frag out.
Ammo.
Movement in progress.
Ambush! Ambush! There's another squad!
Drop this.
Wait. Ow. Where can you find this? I gotta play inside. Play inside with me, play inside with me. Watch roof.
Yeah, I didn't know it was open.
I'm recharging my shields.
They can definitely easily drop down on us.
Yeah, I know.
There's so many holes in the roof too. Like, almost, maybe just like try to play like here.
They're shielding.
See them at all?
45 seconds.
Can you possibly scan them?
I am where?
Go.
That's the only one up there.
Is it?
And there's one below. That's the only one up top.
Ring aim far. Half of one. Fire.
I'm taking fire. Oh, man. The team, the people below must be a his teammate.
Yeah. Look at, look at.
We have a door right there, yeah?
Watch it far from ring.
Knocked. There's a guy knocked in here. You have nades? Can we drop low and play low? Play low on me, play low on me. Come to me, come to me, come to me. Such great positioning, bro.
Like, we were trapped in the building with that team above us. There's all those teams at the other building. Just the other guys were able to clean every single thing up. Hold on, it's in above. This game is dumb shit.
Sam solo okay.
Maybe. Yeah, cause
I don't know. We can play with him, can we?
I wait.
I am 400 away. Climbing though. I think we've gained like 1,000 today. At least I have.
Yeah, I probably gained about the same.
This guy's name is Newbies Below This Line. And our names are below that line.
Unlucky.
Damn.
I guess.
Really calling us out. I don't know. There's a tiny part of me that kind of does want to get to Masters.
I mean, we definitely can. We can,
I just don't.
If you want to, like, we can just grind it this week and I will get you to Masters.
I mean, I just kind of want it, but I want to get it not by camping at all. Like, all the people that are getting it by camping, you know what I mean? And, like, doing the dumb shit.
I mean, I don't camp
way.
Unless I'm, like, solo and just trying to.
No, I mean, there's obviously.
Only the best.
I mean, well,
friends.
There's also, like, a difference between camping and just, like, playing smart.
He
like,
picked
I'm not
Loba,
go...
by the way. He picked Loba. You got to pick someone else. You can see her if you want. What do you want me playing?
Science didn't sleep, and neither do we. Right, Newt?
I mean, yeah, I don't know.
I mean, I kind of want it. I'd much rather get to Immortal in Valorant, but I mean, I feel like that's just going to be so fucking hard.
Yeah, that would be a lot harder.
I gain nothing in wins. Like, I get 14 if
and
I win.
We just have idiot teammates.
Yeah. And if you 5-stack, you're
part,
playing
bro.
Against Radiant Smurfs.
I honestly like. I think we just need like.
I'm Jobmaster, a curse and a gift.
Be proud. I bet that's a good spot. Woman's intuition.
And of course, his
just
name
like
is
our
top.
Duelist is just
I like
so
this
bad. And,
forget
like,
it.
The Viper's also bad, and it's just like, just get ran over.
I was a duelist.
No, I'm talking about the Rays.
Oh, you just mean like that last game?
Yeah, that last game. That,
yeah, yeah. He did not know how to use his util.
Oh, my God.
Regulates my
Rays' util literally.
Metaphoric
gets kills.
Bend your knees, please.
Like, I know the ult is, like, glitchy and doesn't... Like, I swear he died without, like, using it.
If anyone needs to, yeah.
But I don't think he got a single kill with it, to be honest.
I mean, I insta-locked, so, like, I'm part of the problem, but at the same time, like, all these people...
But it's fine as long as you're getting kills, you know what I mean? It's like,
I mean, yeah, no, I play the role. Like, even if I'm not killing people, I'm getting space, I do the job.
Round one, beginning ring countdown.
It's just so hard.
Next ring randoms.
And when you five stack, you're just fucking getting hard smurfed on from people who are in Radiant.
God, now I want to play Valorant. He's talking about it.
Attention. First blood.
First blood already. Are they fighting on the opposite side?
What happens when you get too excited?
They're fighting at like Oxfam City.
Sounds so much
easier. Level 2. I have some materials.
Dude, so many shotguns, man.
Got some materials for it. Setting up shop.
Shotgun bolt
here.
Level 2.
Level 3.
Let's get a sight, bro.
Remember,
there's literally not a single sight.
R9. No, R9. I'm gonna fuck my own ass.
I'm
crafting. Patience.
Crafting, just a moment more.
I got this,
and a wall of death is coming our way.
One more soon.
Activating jump drive. Got to do some crafting, dear.
Who's crafting something great?
Sam,
I'm down there.
Survey beacon over there.
You didn't grab that blue armor? Why did I?
Gear package over there.
Old helmet?
Look at your map. I have located our antagonists.
Attention.
So,
let us go there.
Kill leader.
Yeah, I'm going.
Watch for the new kill leader.
You honestly like take balloon on him?
Yeah, we can.
Don't know where he's gonna run.
I'm, yeah.
If you wanna just full, like, full push him, and I'll just try to go in. See, may also be facing right.
Oh, I'm Horizon. I can't scan. Fuck.
Wait, he's going up the thing.
Enemy spotted. Bah.
You just follow him.
Why is he going center zone instead of, like, outside?
Probably just trying to get the zone so he can route somewhere.
R301 here.
Probably.
I
don't know if you find
antagonist over there.
I
see an opponent here.
He's in it. What do you say?
See through the veil. Enemy shield. Reloading.
Oh, absolutely not. I can hear you go. Did he not?
Reloading.
Did he not go up?
I found a little something after
that. This thing said Jew. What the fuck?
Really?
Yeah, his little tag.
Scratch.
Yeah.
Not be hateful. I mean, it's not
maybe,
really a term.
I mean, I guess, like, I guess it's maybe it wasn't it. Hateful. Maybe it's just
like a joke. Maybe he's just like, this is who I
and
am.
And likes to rip it.
It is true. It's always context.
Nah, let's be honest. He was probably, that was probably hateful.
Yeah, a little bit. So I bought the new, or I'm in the new Yeezy drop.
Yeah.
That is coming out. The release today, and they are emphasizing that. I see an evac tower deployed. A portion of the proceeds go to like hate and all that.
Dump driving like position.
Hate groups or whatever.
It goes to hate groups?
No, you know what I mean. You know what I mean? Like,
I'm buying support. 12! No, I'm just kidding.
It's like a support. Hey, could you imagine Adidas is like, groups. Yeah, you know what? Fuck it, we're in.
they're just like, yeah, you know.
Like, they're like, fuck
Hollywood.
Kanye
was right.
It's all of them.
Dude, maybe he's not crazy.
Anti-hate groups, that's the term.
Yeah, he's bad shit.
Survey beacon over there.
Decent little spot up here.
You want me to do some goober shit? I need a scope for my Nemi, bro. Hey, yo, Loba. Oh, fuck, I almost threw my ult.
Hey, Loba, can you throw a thing up here? I need a scope, bro.
Yeah, put it out there.
What a guy.
Survey beacon over there. Rival spotted.
I mean, if you want to throw it anywhere.
Anyone up for some shopping?
Oh, yeah. Zip on.
Look for your map if you wish to see.
We should get positioning.
Actually, follow me.
They're shooting at me. Let's go there.
Brother. I'm just trying to loot.
Another squad's popping their hands up. Shield
replicator coming in.
Like, miss a shot, maybe?
Hopefully, I'm hoping that other team peeks.
Use my Q, unfortunately.
To our left,
No, good. They got their fighting.
Close left.
They went through the hill.
Oh, bro. Are you deaf?
Backing up a little bit.
Jesus Christ, dude.
I'm taking fire.
Why don't you listen?
I'm recharging my shields.
I ran. You should run, dude.
Yeah, I know. Just trying to get down.
Close.
Oh my god.
Another squad.
Oh, Taj.
You make it?
Oh, no. Daddy.
Wanna see my singularity? Pick me up, Tig, and I send you hate, Newty. Shields recharging. Enemy there. And we've got another squad on us.
Oh, Daddy.
Taking a peek.
I can maybe try to help.
Oh, Daddy. Oh, my God. Leave me alone. What the fuck are you chasing me that hard for? I'm gonna have a fucking mental breakdown. This is the second game tonight where I'm just getting hard chased for no apparent reason. I'm gonna freak out. I'm gonna BF. You don't have enough points. Isn't it 30?
I think it's actually 5.
Watch for the new kill leader. Only half the squads remain.
Jesus Christ. Oh, armor spot for the kid?
10 seconds. I should get inside the ring.
Oh, there it is. Big money. Is it 35? I thought it was 30.
Kids up there.
Nice. People to your right, too. Maybe that's what you meant.
Yeah. Is it 30 or is it 35?
I thought it was 30, but.
It might be 30.
I've been wrong.
I'll go check.
Once or twice before.
Okay.
Can you just like craft you here? I don't think I'm gonna res you here.
That's fine. It is 35. I'm getting word. Word from the booth. You get points once you hit top 10. We already hit top 10. And I'm pretty sure you got no points for it.
My hit means LP.
You get crafty. Oh, the. Like positive points. I mean, I don't give two fucks about that. No, we're talking about how much does it cost to res. I think it is 30. He thought I was talking about.
I'm inside the next ring already. Time to prepare.
LP thing. Little movie? Is that, or little, what is that? Mobile crafter?
Replicator coming down, my friend.
Damn.
It's coming down right behind me, though.
Either way, you got 45, big money. Ooh, we like those. I might land on that fucking hemlock if you get me anywhere around here.
I'm taking fire.
Ooh, not good. Let him know.
I'm recharging my
shield. That's right. Building. Ooh, there's a spider on me. It's a little congested.
I'm recharging my shields.
Skin reminds me.
Wait, is that guy spin botting?
Yeah, what the fuck was that?
Did you see that?
No, it's the nemesis.
Did you see that guy? That guy was spin botting.
He was full spinning. Is he cheating? What did I
do? Bro, has to be cheating. What, did you see that?
I'm clipping that. Wait a minute. Hold on a minute. There's so many fucking people.
Already inside the next tree.
Attention, delivering care package.
Yeah, I just watched it back. He is 100% spinning around.
Right?
What the fuck?
My hero.
I've never seen that before.
Oh shit, they're coming to you. Two on top of your roof, right? Meow. You better, you better.
I killed all of them. Oh my god.
I just don't have a gun. I tried to just rat for a second.
Bro, my monitor could get it right now. That's all I'm saying.
I've been dead the whole game. I'm gonna freak out. Hey, I died the whole game, but you gave me 100. GG. Respect it.
This game is so triggering. Alright, I'm getting off. I'm gonna end on
That's
a win.
Fine. That motherfucker wasn't even a win.
A win is positive LP, bro. That's okay.
Oh, that's fair.